Morning, Will. Sippy Trev here. It's a bit after nine on a Tuesday morning. It's going to be like 38 today. I'm just going to ride in a shirt, no jacket today. Mate of mine's a bit of pain up in Bundy, so I'm going to ride up and just say g'day, hang out for a couple of hours. So roll the intro.
Hi, Sippy Trev here, and welcome to my channel. Hope you get something out of it.
Righto, Wells. We're heading off to Bundy today. Only running one camera. I'm still waiting for camera boxes and stuff to arrive, so just the one camera, but I should be able to spin around while I'm on the road. It's going to be a warm one, I reckon 38 today, and humidity up around 80-90% because of all the rain we've had, so it's going to be a bit of a stinker. I'm just not wearing my jacket today. It's only an hour to Bundy anyway, so subscribers, can't believe it. I don't know what's going on, but I've just hit 107 subscribers, so big thanks and big thumbs up to everyone that's done that. Really appreciate it. Righto, let's go. Bundy, here we come. Oh, actually, I better get off and close the gate, so. Righto, Worlds, let's hit it. Off to Bundy we go. See if there's anything on board for me. You got anything on there for me? Nothing today? Alright, see you, man. Have a good one. No mail today. Still expecting quite a few things in. Worlds, after a little bit of a stop, just to have a bit of a check, audio's good. Going to Bundy, take three. I just had to check, make sure the audio was working. Never stop these bloody GoPros. Oh, beautiful day for a ride. Up here. Hot dog! coming ladders as we're coming out of Biggenan, and they were heading into Biggenan, so highway patrol, but obviously I wasn't speeding. I did look down at my speedo and it said 65 mile an hour, so I guess that was within his range. I'm not turning around and putting the blueies on me. So anyway, let's get to where we're going. Oh. Touchdown at my mate's place. That was a good run. I don't know how long it took us, but barely an hour, maybe a bit over. There you go. Fuck, that's a pretty good run. Righto, Welch. This is my mate Wayne. He's got his own YouTube channel, Wayne's Garage. Check it out sometime. Righto, Welch, I'm going to shut off. Catch you later on the way out. Later, bye. Yeah. Rightio Worlds, back on the road again. I'll just swing the camera around. Thanks for a good day, Wayne. Nice to catch up.
You too, mate.
Thank you. Worries. I'll send you Slaughterhouse Cycles webpage and you can check it out.
Cool.
All right, we're going to hit. All right, turn that around. Here we go. All right, Worlds, we're going to hit the Frog and Toe and head home. It's getting warm and it's getting late. She sounds all right, eh? No rattles, no bangs. All right, mate, I'll catch you later. Behave yourself. All right, mate, I'll catch you later. Oh, that was a good day. Saddle bags all done up?
Yep.
Oh, she's a bit warm. Get up the lights and spin this camera around. That's why I hit first gear so soon. So Righto, let's turn the camera around so you're not looking at my ugly mug. Righto, camera spun around. We're good to go. Just waiting on these lights to change. That's gonna happen. the lawns need another mow. Now, where are them black chooks of bitches under the bus? Took some She's warm. So, all right, world, stay safe, keep your knees in the breeze, and I'll catch you later. Bye.